All right, it's a good day for kiteboarding on the land. I'm going to try to keep it in the power zone a little bit more here so you can see it. Let me see if I can get it launched. Okay, it's up and going. Today I should be able to keep it in the power zone since the wind is not as strong and you can see it more. Walk it back when you're out of the power zone with one hand, with one arm. Oh, let's see if I can keep it going here. I got a little bit too much upwind out of the power zone. Fluky, the wind's a little fluky, as it usually is in the sound. Low wind there. I'm in the power zone, but it's low wind right now. Oh, now it's picking up. Not a good wind for sailing, that's for sure, or kiteboarding, but good for practicing on land.
Walk it back with one arm. It's upwind a little bit, quite a bit actually. I think I'm in the picture here. Okay, let's see if I can do a few more runs here. Decent day for Seattle. Not a real nice steady wind, but good for this. Oh, I was looking at the camera. All right, let me see how this turned out. Oh.